Hello, Life Point kids. Welcome to another Sunday school lesson virtually. I hope you watched the video, the Bible story. And this is not talking about Jesus' miracles. Let's start with Jesse. Who in Jesse's family was sick that he was going to bring his stuffed animal to share with? Right, his grandmother. Grandmother was not feeling well. What was wrong with the three people in the video that Jesus healed? One had an unclean spirit, Simon's mother had a fever, and a man had a skin disease. And Jesus healed all of them. Do you know what the word miracle means? A miracle is what happens when Jesus heals people. It's a surprising and welcome event that is not natural or scientific, and therefore is considered to be the work of a divine agency, like God or Jesus. These are just a few of the stories of miracles that Jesus performed while on earth. Maybe you can talk to your parents and you guys can find a couple more that are in the Bible. Through Jesus, God does for us what we can't do for ourselves. He provides forgiveness and life with God forever. Share the story of these miracles with someone you know, a friend, a family member, an aunt or uncle, and let them know what you learned today during our Sunday school time. Also, remember, Mother's Day is Sunday. Make sure you thank God for your mom. Give her a hug and a kiss, because she's a blessing to you and to all of the people around you. Have a good week. See you next week.